right, 26 minutes past the hour, here with Nadia Bilchik, who has a very important story for us that is going to make us all laugh. Now, it's not necessarily funny, though. Set up this clip for me that we're about to see.
Who is
this
guy? We are about to see the Swiss finance minister, uncontrollable. He is talking about cured meats.
Okay.
And well, take a look.
Let's listen here.
I'm just laughing, thinking about it.
Yeah, like...
I mean, this is a grown man, you understand. And he's talking about very serious matter.
Klammer, zum Beispiel. Zum Beispiel Bündnerfleisch.
Okay, Nadia.
Yes.
That is outstanding. We've all been there. Sometimes you just can't help yourself.
But do you notice how other people are laughing?
You, as you watch this, and it's making me feel better already. But today is World Laughter Day?
It
seriously?
Is World Laughter Day.
Okay.
An Indian physician and yogi, Dr. Madan Kataria, saw the physiological benefits of laughter, and he initiated a worldwide day for world peace to get together to have people laugh in celebration. Now, some people actually get together on a daily basis, and groups get together, and what they do is they go, ho, 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 ha, 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 now, very good, very good, and they actually combine. Now, what he says it does is reduces stress,
okay.
It increases immunity,
okay.
And it actually releases the same kind of hormone that you would if you were running.
Okay, now, do these people get together? It looks like they're forcing themselves to laugh versus something triggering it for you.
Very good question, because he says exactly that.
Okay.
He says that you can start off with forced laughter. So
okay.
I thought we would try it, but you know it is early on Sunday. So if we start off, you and I just going...
Okay, you're right, that is
so not so, it's a little forced.
Okay.
He says that you get the same effects if you start off with forced laughter. He's known as the guru of giggling. But think what happens when you see somebody laugh. So if you and I were to yawn right now, so I yawn, you probably
yawn as well.
So I was in the newsroom the other day talking about this, and I just started trying a fabricated false laugh, and
okay.
The next minute someone looked up and smiled and laughed. So World Laughter Day is a way of uniting people in laughter. Let's all get together and solve the world's problems by laughing.
Now, what does he say about people who, quite frankly, are going through something? Maybe they don't feel like they have something to laugh about. What does he recommend for those
He
folks?
Recommends that you start off with a fabricated laugh, and it's actually all about the breath. So you start off breathing, laughing. And what he says is if you have a gutsy, what he calls a yoga laugh, it's almost impossible once you get into a real laugh to have negative emotions simultaneously.
That is very interesting. Well, we all need something.